This is a new one. It's called Daughter of Swords.
Thank you.